I'm not going to lie, I am so nervous about this. What's up everyone, I'm Jamie. I just got done going to Starbucks to get this crazy zombie frappe. I personally would probably never drink this. It is so weird. It has green and there's some purple stuff going down in it. Even the whipped cream is purple. When I see this, all I think is that has a ton of sugar in it, but it looks like fun. I love Halloween time. Halloween is the best time of the year, so I'm going to try anything that's inspired by Halloween. Tell me there's a zombie frappe, I'll try the zombie frappe. Again, Josh doesn't like coffee, so I'm doing this one alone. All right, let's see what this tastes like. I don't even know what to say. I don't even know what to say about this. It kind of has like a Play-Doh kind of taste to it. I want to try the whipped cream by itself. See if that's like a flavored whipped cream. I can't tell if the whipped cream has any flavoring to it or not. It kind of has a little weird, funky taste. Oh, this is weird. This is really weird. I don't know what I think about this. I don't even know what to tell you to think about this. I should have stuck with my gut and said, don't drink that weird green and purple thing. Because it's full of freaking sugar and color additive and some kind of fruit. And I almost feel like there's like a white chocolate or something mixed with the fruit. I don't like fruit and chocolate together, but the chocolate taste isn't strong enough. So I don't even know if that's really chocolate in there. There's something weird. It doesn't taste like coffee. It's freaking weird. If you guys want to try something weird, go get this while supplies last. I don't know how long they'll have their zombie frappes, but yeah, if you like fruity stuff, you'd probably like it. If you don't want it to taste like coffee, you want to taste fruit, you'd probably like it. I don't. I'll probably find somebody to give this to. If you guys like this video, make sure to give us a big thumbs up and subscribe for new videos a couple times a week. I'll see you guys next time. Have a happy Halloween, everyone! Bye! I keep thinking it's going to taste better, and it is not getting any better. Oh, this is so gross. Ugh! What's up everyone? I am Jamie and I am at Starbucks. I just came to get this zombie. Let's try that again.
I'm a zombie!